morning everyone, welcome to another art session. Today I have brought something new. We will be doing a painting today. I have brought watercolors, so we will be experimenting with those. So let's start. So I have taken this sheet, alright. Now this is a different sheet. You can use your ivory sheets if you wish to, because watercolors are very, they give very good impression on ivory sheets. These are my Canson sheets. These are cold press sheets. So I am working on this. You can simply use your ivory sheets. I have pasted this on my table so that it doesn't move. And my color palette is here along my brushes. So first things first, I have picked up my water. Generous amount of water I'm going to put on this paper, because I want my sheet to be wet so that when I put color on it, I don't need to use more. I'm taking this green. To be wet, okay, if you want this to work. The droplets that have gone inside, they are simply going to mix with the other colors. Okay, so I'm going to repeat this process till I get proper, because right now the color is going to mix, but I need light tones and darker tones. So yellow, I need yellow here and then at the bottom. Very carefully as to not to disturb the ones that I need, right? If you look here, I'm not doing anything over here. I've just moved this bit here only because I need some form of green here, alright? Other than that, I'm not doing anything here. Then comes the top part. I will work on this and I'll show you the final product. I hope you got it how, you know, I'm going about it. I'm going to add some color more this side and bit more here. And then I'll make a trunk. This will be your tree. Okay. So let me work on this and I'll come back. So as you can see, now I have given the final touches. Okay. So my tree is done. Now what I want is, I want you to try and make something using the same technique. Just, you know, we want the spray of the paint. Okay? Alright. Now I hope you like this video. So I'll see you next week. Bye bye.